Hey, Jonah up here, and we're gonna be doing another Rottweiler Live for My Dog Buster Part 2, so yeah. So, I heard that they're the toughest dog breeds in the world, and I can't tell if he's hungry or not, so. Yeah, I don't know. Sorry if my voice is a little too soft. It's because one of my ears are clogged because of my allergies. So yeah. If any mothers are watching this, happy Mother's Day, because it is. It's Mother's Day, and what's that? I think it's the 13th. Yeah, it's the 13th. That means, let's see. A couple days ago was my birthday. So yeah. And I really hope you enjoyed Okay, anyways, back to the topic. We're just trying to have a nice video, Buster. He was expensive, man. Here's a little history. We got him when he was just a few weeks old. And yeah, we've had him like for a few years. And yeah, I've been trying to draw pictures of him. And sometimes, not all the time, but sometimes. So yeah. Sorry, I just don't know what to say.
Anyway, it's like 12:44. I know.
So yeah. Anyways, we also had to cut his nail off because it It was because we didn't have to, it's just that it would grow too long. And also, there's also a dog he plays with in the backyard. Her name is Beta. And I don't know what it is. I think it's a Labrador mixed with a... I don't know. I know a lot of dogs, but not all of them. I know it's a Labrador mixed with something. And also in the backyard as well, the beginning of the backyard, there's this dog named Ziva, and there's also two other dogs. One's a Chihuahua, and one's a Yorkshire Terrier, I think. It's either a Yorkshire or a what are those other ones called? Oh yeah. Wait, no. No. Anyways, yeah. Let's put that on top. So yeah. It's a Ziva is the biggest one. It's a German Shepherd and. One's a Chihuahua, and Rosie is the Yorkshire Terrier, or whatever it is. So yeah, I hope you had a nice day. Goodbye!